her house. Heavy traffic day and night.
It's continuous traffic, on and on.
As well as people driving high speeds.
It's very stressful for most of us.
Those are the two main concerns for the people who live along Burke Mill Road.
More and more people have figured out that you can use Burke Mill Road to go around a big section of Silas Creek Parkway and Haynes Moore Boulevard.
It being a cut through, they've decided that they don't need to do the speed limit.
City leaders tell me new developments in the area are causing more people to drive through. Faye Calder says living on this road is starting to feel unsafe.
When you try to get out of the driveway, it takes you forever to get out. Sometimes we have to go out into the center lane to get in our lane.
She told me it's even worse for people who aren't in cars.
Some parts of this street need sidewalks. People have to walk on the street. And I've seen so many people get close calls.
City leaders say they've had meetings about this road in the past. Most of the people I spoke to say this new traffic study to discuss the road is good news.
I think it's wonderful because everybody needs to speak. Everybody that can speak needs to speak and tell them what they feel.
I imagine that the city has, they've hired a consultant. I'm sure they've got a plan.
The plan is to start with people first. The city wants to hear the concerns that residents have with the road. That way they can find ways to fix.